finally, I'm feeling great. The 10-year-old wait has over now. We finally won an ICC trophy and we are all going to be going home. Not home, sorry. We're going to the hotel and do an after party with the Indian cricket team. Thank you.
I'm really out of the world actually. I've come all the way from India just for this match. So you can, you know, thank you India, thank you Team India. You have proved that you're one of the best team in the world.
Oh, absolutely incredible. Justin Bumrah won the game.
Yeah.
Death bowling was insane. She got to meet Virat Kohli.
I was stressed out the whole time.
Incredible game.
Yes.
Incredible. We loved it. Yeah, India world champions. So there you go.
How was the match?
It was amazing. The best nail biter ever. South Africa was great, but India won it.
Woo! Tell me, what did you think?
It's every penny worth it. So it's amazing.
How do you feel about India winning?
That's what we are here for. I'm flying from Boston, so it's absolutely my decision.
What a game!
How are you feeling about
that? I'm feeling wonderful, and it's a great game of cricket. At the end, the game won. It's a good match.
Most exciting game. Oh my God.
Great game.
You're holding the breath. The last ball.
Yeah.
Perfect.
It was a great game,
I think coming here
was worth it. From all the way from US, and he came from India.
Can you tell me, well, how are you feeling right now about this win?
Awesome, amazing. Wait, 10 years in waiting, so this is like a 10-year celebration.
It is a dream come true to see India win all the way on this side of the world. We did it again, champions.
Excellent win. We were very confident that we were going to win. We booked our trip 3 months ago to come to the final and watch India. So that's how confident we were. It was excellent.
We've been giving that reaction for almost the entire day today. I think it's been a wonderful day. I think almost entire India was expecting a win today, and we did it. 2023, we lost to Australia with a lot of expectations, a lot of dejection, a lot of people went back home. But today, I see that smiles coming back on everybody's face, and we did it, and Virat did it in style. Bharat Mata Ki!
Yeah.
Bharat Mata Ki!
Yeah. How are you feeling?
Oh, it was very nice. We always wanted the batsmen and the bowlers. Both as a team played very well, so we are very happy.
We knew right from the offset we're going to win. When the World Cup started, they said, it's there, India is there. And I knew it, we're going to win. And that's what God's done for us. We've won the bloody World Cup. So that's what we wanted, and that's what we got. So India is the greatest team in the world.
On AM, on DAB, via the TalkSport app, and on your smart speaker. TalkSport.